to mention, in the next 50 years, scientists will continue looking for ways to weaken or inhibit formation of cyclones. It's called hurricane modification. The U.S. government ran Project Storm Fury from 1962 to 1983. They attempted to weaken tropical systems by flying aircraft into storms and seeding them with silver iodide. In recent years, the Department of Homeland Security has been involved, researching ways to alter hurricanes.
Well, we've been trying to modify hurricanes for the last several decades, going back to the early 1960s. We've limited success. You know, it's part of our human ego to think we can control them. But Mother Nature finds a way, and ultimately the results of this hurricane modification have been inconclusive at best.
One idea generated by Alan Blumberg of the